aside from all this, there has been a barrage of goals, six of them in all. The Bruins led 2-0 after a relatively tame opening period. Ben Gianta got Montreal within one. And the barrage, the gates rather, opened up. And it leads Yanni Weber's first National Hockey League goal. A beautiful feed by Hanna back to Michael Reiner. And Lucic pots it. The 13 shifts, Montreal Scott Gomez is minus four. Nathan Horton, by the way, has three assists in the game. The score sheet's going to be full tonight. For more than one reason. Now, right now, the only penalty on the board is a 2-minute minor to Sean Thornton, so it appears as though the Bruins are getting the extra penalty. Completed All-Star game.
Yeah.
A little carryover because Thomas and Price were in that game.